last man standing. This is one for racers with cool DNA because it's the ultimate precision circuit race. Like the perfect lap challenge, cars are eliminated when they hit a barrier. But you don't get penalized for nudging. Rubbin' is racing. Nicolas is French, but don't hate. He's got old school Euro style that makes him the man on and off the track. Racing the championships is all about scoring points through a series of events. You earn points for coming in first, second, or even third. So to win the championship, you don't have to win each event. It's straight up. Now go get some points. Ken's from Japan and came up in the street racing and drifting scene. But he doesn't put too much on it. If it ain't fun, he won't run. That's why he always puts on a show for the crowds.
You're on. This race will give him a good show.
Pedal to the metal, car. basics. Time for another great circuit event. Here we are for round two of this championship.
Turn up the lights so we can see the Gladiator shadow one more time. Back to basics. Time for another great circuit event. Here we are for championship round three.
Thank you. Yeah.